2-year-old boy allegedly abused and hospitalized over the weekend has died. His mother's boyfriend, accused of abusing him, is now charged with second-degree murder. Cochise County deputies arrested 21-year-old Mario Alberto Toscano Jr. after the child was hospitalized in Douglas. Hospital staff stabilized the boy and then transported him to a Tucson hospital. He died there Wednesday night. Toscano is in the Cochise County Jail on child abuse and domestic violence charges.